Yesterday, we talked about how sometimes it's necessary to go through an uncomfortable season to grow. Today, I want to talk about something similar, feeling incompetent. Most of us don't like straying outside of our comfort zones, yet without discomfort, God can't move us somewhere new, because each level of growth takes us from competence to incompetence. The great news is incompetence becomes competence when you grow and push past it. My mom, my three sisters, and I, we all love to shop. My dad, Leon, would often come along, and whenever we would ask for his opinion on what we were trying on, he would feel incompetent. One day we realized that he had two choices: dread these shopping trips for the rest of his life, or grow. He started studying style magazines, learning about color families, and coordinating outfits. My dad discovered that he could overcome where he felt uncomfortable and incompetent. But if you apply yourself, you can grow to become comfortable and competent in that area. Don't let feelings of fear or pride stop you from growing in your relationships or trying something new. Holy Spirit is within you as a believer, helping you every step of the way.